The fifth death in 2 months.
And Don Scott.
Takes the hand pass at left centre wing. He's gone for a pass at Longmire again. That's mark number three. Now he's a long way from goal. He can get distance with his kicks, as we've already seen today. Right on 50. Ball coming around nicely, and that is through.
Chance now for Allison. Good recovery. Kicks the ball into the full forward area. Here he is again, Longmire. Fourth mark. John Longmire. Good looking kick. Over the goal umpire's head. Another goal. Chance for Terry Wallace. Play on. Cullen at half forward. With pace, he runs away from Law. Left foot shot for goal is home. Goal to Bulldogs.
He's kept one of those off with a good run. Beasley behind his man. Larkin off.
The body was found at the entrance to the 15th floor lifts. It's the fifth death in 2 months.
And Don Scott.
Takes the hand pass at left centre wing. He's gone for a pass at Longmire again. That's mark number three. Now he's a long way from goal. He can get distance with his kicks, as we've already seen today. Right on 50. Ball coming around nicely, and that is through.
Chance now for Allison. Good recovery. Kicks the ball into the full forward area. Here he is again, Longmire. Fourth mark. John Longmire. Good looking kick. Over the goal umpire's head. Another goal. Chance for Terry Wallace. Play on. Cullen at half forward. With pace, he runs away from Law. Left foot shot for goal is home. Goal to Bulldogs.
He's kept one of those off with a good run. Beasley behind his man. Larkin off the ground and out of bounds on the full. Footscray free kick. It'll be taken by Collins. It's a play on call, so he does. Beautiful Bork. He could kick a goal. And he might have curved it in. He has. Great play. The MCG does indeed drain pretty well. Knock away by McDonald. Cullen might get there first. North Melbourne player beats him to it. That was Love. Boots it up at the 50-metre line. Hand pass now out to Spargo. That came from Clarkson. And that looks pretty good from here. It's a goal.
Marking duel. Could be paid. No. Here's a handball onto Arcieri. Into an open goal. And North Melbourne's sixth goal on the scoreboard.
Wouldn't want to lose him. That's a real high ball. Beasley in from the side. And the fans say take that off him. Beasley directly in front. Andy McLean hasn't quite got his pace now after that knee injury. It's his fifth mark. It's not a bad sort of a kick. Will it be goal number four? That is a ripper kick for full points.
Today's game is a part of the Elders IXL 1988 VFL Premiership season.